Hello everyone and welcome back to the show. I'm Daniel and we're going to be going over all of the big winners here at Wind Creek. And over the past few weeks, we've had a lot of winners winning big. Let's check out Marie. She won $5,000 playing tax relief at Wind Creek Atmore. Or how about Michael, who walked away with over $2,300 playing quick hits at Wind Creek Montgomery. And then there's Jennifer, who just won $5,000 cash by playing our Pinata Payday at Wind Creek Wetumpka. And I'm here to tell you, there are more ways to win with us right here at Wind Creek. For starters, here in Atmore, every Wednesday, you can win up to $1,000 in cash if you make the right deal in the maybe it's a deal promotion. Get it? May, maybe, month of May, maybe. I know you got it, you guys are smart. From 6 p.m. to 8 p.m., six winners are drawn every hour, and they must decide if they want to keep their prize or trade it in for another mystery deal. Now over at Wind Creek Montgomery, we are heading off to the races every Wednesday during our Derby Dash promotion. Now, this is where you can win a share of $5,000 in free play. Drawings will be from 7 to 9, where five winners are going to try and pick the winning horse. You choose the right horse, you can go home with a heaping helping of free play. Plus, you can earn more entries on Tuesday nights, so that's more chances to win. Finally, at Wind Creek Wetumpka, you can win up to $2,000 in cold hard cash by playing Winner Takes All. On Thursdays, we'll be drawing six players each hour from 7 to 9. At each drawing, three of those winners are going to win a share of $1,000 in free play, while the other three are going to move on for their chance to win $2,000 in cash. Now, if you want more information about any of our promotions, feel free to visit Player Services or visit your favorite Wind Creek website. Now, if you thought this show couldn't fit any more winners, we've got room for one more. We'd like to congratulate James, who won a staggering $50,000 playing Super 10 Times Wild Gambler at Wind Creek Wetumpka. Way to go, James. Man, he looks happy. Wind Creek is filled with winners and multiple ways to win. So why don't you come join us so you can find your winning moment. Till next time, everyone.
Thanks for watching the show. We love to hear from you, so give us a comment below. Also, don't forget to like and share, and be sure to subscribe so you don't miss a thing. And click that little bell so you can get notified when we post new videos. See you next time.